We're in the woes Purgatory's bane.
Purgatory's on Venus, where sulfurs reign.
We're in the heck is the deep hell of pain.
Hell's found in the sun's heart, oh hot burning pain.
We're in the name of heaven is Paradisia.
Of heaven's sight no one has any idea.
Really now, where's heaven one and the same?
It's the world's best kept secret, Earth is its name.
Yes, that's said, but truly, where is the stead?
I must tell of them that they're only read.
Of those places spent after we're dead?
It's written in words ancient language bred.
Purgatories on Venus, where sulfurs reign. Hell's found in the sun's heart, hot burning pain. Of heaven's sight, no one has an idea. It's the world's best kept secret, Earth's its name. Heaven's stars came our dust to turn. As time's seas nurtured thee and thine in turn. From time, death, and dust we thus became, and by this, thus, and that we must return. A garden, an oasis in space, a planet of boundless beauty and grace. One might search the heavens for such in vain, finding no equal, any time or place.
Right on.
There's a subtle, interlinked complexity of life, a relation that unites the world in love. The earth is our mother, sustaining from below, the sky is our father, nourishing from above. My Rubaiyat, but first, Austin has given me some words to say to you. We are actors in a play, strutting and posturing to the script. What benefit to life then? I suggest it is experience, which can be mostly a joy, with love, drink, food, friends, adventure, romance, and feeling, although transient, but ever of the glorious now, and generally free of shame and blame, in the paradise of right here, plus we being just as organic as anything else in nature, willy-nilly blowing.
And some words for me too. You shall not shrink from death, because it was death itself that separated the pointed from the pointless and the wise from the silly, sifting the best from the rest. Over billions of years of time, we being made from stardust, whence from stars came our help. The eternal Saki from that bowl has pour /millions of bubbles like us, and will pour because existence or what is the cosmos reality has no opposite, cannot have come from nothing, so it ever is, and was causeless, there thus being no point at which any distinctive direction could have been imparted to it, and it is, thus, everything, and so everything happens, time and time again. What is present tense, and no other.